गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ. टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 4 रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर. चैप्टर नेम द रिटर्न ऑफ द लॉयन. पेज नंबर 48 एंड 49 ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन, 50 आल्सो. सो टुडे पेज नंबर 51 वी हैव टू स्टार्ट टुडे. सो व्हाट इज द सीन एक्चुअली? देयर आर सम साधुस. Three in the figure, check on the page number 51. Three sadhus, they came to meet mother of Shivaji, means Jija Bhai. And attendant said that, mother, my lord, three sadhus came. They are wanting to meet you. So now she asked, what is the reason? So now page number 51, check here. Attendant, perhaps they have come to beg from you, hearing of your charitable nature. Jija Bhai, they are holy men and have come from a far off place. Bring them in, I need their blessings. The attendant bows three times and goes out. Shoya Bhai and Sambhaji's foster mother move up near to the throne. Sachiv, may I leave now, Rani Sahiba? Jija Bhai, please stay a while. These holy men may have some news for us about the Raja. The attendant enters with the three sadhus, who seem to be poor, humble, dressed in rags. Two of them are tall, but the third one is a small man who does not look up. Ramdas, rising and with folded hands, welcome holy man. First sadhu, God bless you, holy guru. Second sadhu, God bless this house. The third sadhu simply joins the palm of his hand in greeting but says nothing, keeping his eyes fixed on the ground. Jija Bhai, to the third sadhu, would you not like to bless us, holy man? Why don't you say something? First sadhu, he has taken a vow of silence, Rani Sahiba. Jija Bhai, I see things for a moment. Okay, now up to here you have to understand. So attendant, that person, that soldier, means EGV, we can say that. So Jija Bhai asked, what is the reason they have come here? Now he said, Rani Sahiba, maybe they know that you are of good nature. This is the reason they are wanting to meet you. Jija Bhai, okay, no problem. So just bring them. I need their blessing. They will give up. What? They will give some blessing for us. For us only, not only me, for us. It's all the courtiers. Okay. So now attendant bows three times and he goes to bring three sadhus in the court. And Shoya Bhai and Sambhaji, both, they are moved towards the throne. Sachiv wants to leave, but Jija Bhai said, don't leave. You have to stay for some time. Three men, they have come. So maybe they will give any information, any news related to our King Raja, means Shivaji. Okay, the attendant, means the soldier, again enters into the court and next there are three sadhus are there. Two are tall and one is small, and one is third sadhu is not looking up. And Ramdas just bows, welcome all. Now first sadhu and second, both they have given blessing. Okay, God bless you, God bless you. Third sadhu simply joined the palm of his hand and greeting, but his eyes were on fixed on ground, not looking up to the court, not looking to Sachiv, etc. Now Jija Bhai asked that, would you not like to give us blessing? Why are you not giving blessing? So now first sadhu replied, actually he has taken a vow of silence, not to speak any word. Jija Bhai, okay. Then first sadhu, Rani Sahiba, stories of your wisdom and kindness to the poor have spread far and wide, so we have come to see you. Jija Bhai, you are most welcome to stay here as long as you wish. And first sadhu said, actually Rani Sahiba, we have actually heard about your kindness, about your wisdom to poor, and spread only far and wide. It means thousands of kilometers, it is hundred of kilometers. So this is the reason we have come here to meet you. Okay, then after Jija Bhai said, okay, you are, your welcome is here, and how much time you want to stay here, you can stay here in the court. So now up to page number 51 completed. Rest 52 and some part of 53 is left. So tomorrow we will see. Okay, thanks.